Hey guys, it's Nela here. Today I'm down at Reburger and I'm about to take on 10,000 calorie chili cheese fries. Now I'm so excited because I'm really hungry and their fries are absolutely amazing here. So yeah, it's gonna be epic, it's gonna be insane, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. God, this smells so good. Oh my god. All that chili. Alright, so I've got the epic 10,000 calorie chili cheese fries right here in front of me. So a breakdown of the calories, it's got 5 orders of their large chips, which come in at 3,900 calories. It's got a beef chili, which was specially made by one of the chefs, and she's like really, really good. She's a chef that I always work with here. She's amazing. But there's 3,161 calories in the beef chili she made. And then there's this delicious cheese sauce, which was 3,680 calories. And then some jalapenos on top, which come in at about 30 calories. So a total of 10,771 calories, which is absolutely insane. This is a huge pile of food. So yeah, I'm a little bit nervous. Obviously, this is my first day out of COVID isolation. So I'm still feeling a bit, like I'm better, but I'm still just like not 100%. So yeah, I'm gonna give it my all and we'll see if we can, you know, we'll see how well we can do. All right, 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh my god, this is gonna be insane. Still like really, really hot. Oh my god, that's so hot. My temperature and humidity. Thank you. Look at that. So much cheese. This is really good cheese though.
That's a lot of food.
Yeah, it's a lot of food. I'm sure if you ask Maxie, they'll make it for you as well.
Whoa, right. Anything I need there? Hey, Mick. Can I have the burger pizza cup and a little bit?
Videos. He's very cool.
He's a champion.
He is.
As you are too.
Thank you. Thank you. The nose is still running quite a lot because of COVID.
I don't know.
So much food. Oh,
you can hide these. It's almost
I decided to call it there. I am so full. Oh my god. I think it's because I'm still like, obviously like I'm not sick anymore, but I think I'm just still recovering from COVID. My body's just a bit fatigued. I'm feeling a little bit eh. But yeah, I think I did a pretty good job. Like I got through most of it and it was really, really, really tasty. But yeah, I just know like I probably could have done a little bit more, but I know that if I like pushed myself too hard, I'm just gonna make myself sick, so I don't wanna do that. But yeah, I'm very proud of myself for making it through that much, especially when I don't feel the greatest. And yeah, I love you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed the 10,000 calorie Reburger chili cheese fries challenge. If you haven't already, please go check out my merch. I'm wearing it right now. You can see little Nela Nutella embroidery. It's really good quality. It's on Champion clothing as well, so it's like really soft and yeah. Love it, it's very nice and cozy to wear. So go check that out, link down below in the description. And yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching my video, and I'll see you guys next time.